Goddamn Gates, we are so full again. It's October and I'm kind of behind on Scrapper Man videos. But 8-foot bed's not doing it, man. 8-foot bed needs to be bigger. We have a lot of stuff. And this is going to be a scary ride to the scrap iron yard. I think my cover's going to blow off. And hopefully nothing blows out the back. I got cans over here. I got wires. And there's more out there. There's more. I could have got computer chairs. I could have just junked incredibly amounts of shit. Radios and printers and I don't even know what. I can't take it all. You know, it sucks. We tried to get what we get. Luckily, this was aluminum in the back. So we'll make a little more just on the weight. It's very heavy. Hopefully this cover doesn't blow up going 40, because all I'm going to go is about 40 going down here. Traffic doesn't look bad yet. Alright, done. Scrapper Man! Hopefully nothing's blowing out. I'll probably lose all my fucking copper wire and shit that's on the top. Something smells like raw gas now, and of course people leave in huge gaps, and I was better not be this truck smelling like gas. The gas station right here, I don't know, just started happening in the road. Maybe something's leaking it going down the road. You always smell raw gas in the state of Florida, and then you think it's your own vehicle leaking. I hope not. It wasn't smelling like that in condo land. Well, no matter how many years here, the gas smell's gone. Like busted window, paint peeling, got one next to me, back here, we got the fucking bumper cover missing, we got this one leaving another huge gap, we got gaps over here, gaps over there, and a tight gap, tight gap, tight gap, tight gap. Oh man, almost at the scrap iron yard, and the stupid cover keeps blowing off. People are trying to race with that planes flying over. Look at that, CarMax is packed. No one's buying used cars, I guess. Oh well. I need a used car. I need a van like that. A white one. It's crap. I'm gonna remember to get rid of this wire and hopefully you're in and out of this place so I can reload more stuff. This is a stupid Corvette. There's a white one back there. It keeps on following me. Luckily he's making a turn finally. Freaking idiot keeps on following me. So damn close. Not that anything's gonna fall off, but still. Theoretically, if it was, would you follow a vehicle close? And my answer always is no, I would not. But other people think it's just perfectly fine. Look at all this damn crap. Whoa, that's the first time. See that? My Rip City, $42 already, and I still gotta get rid of the steel. That's what I love my buckets for. And I could have had more, man. That big thing is strapped on the back. They rung it up as brass, and it was a lot of money, $18 for one little thing. Let's go on this scale. I love the scrap iron yard. Treat them very nice. You know, they treat me with respect. They give me a good deal. Some people are so mean to these people here. I don't know why. People are throwing away perfect good ladders again. Look at all the wheels. One day, man, I want a scrap iron yard. We can go do that. All the wheels. Yum. All the wheels. I need to go this way, right? Yeah, we go around this way. Toward the scrap barn yard. Yep, our favorite place. We've been here way too long. Look at the pile. Look at the pile. We got a way out over here. Hey, right, yeah. Nice kid, he told me I thought about that, if he gives me the, put the motor in, I get white goods for everything, get sheet iron price. They're driving my system. A lot of, vehicles over here. Chevy truck is a black one, looks like mine. I think it's a 94 too, but the grill is, destroyed in the corner. It's kind of sad. Chevy, I'm gonna go back and check out the Chevy and go out the other way. Shouldn't really go to the scrap iron yard, I mean the junkyard. My truck will never turn into that, or that, and we're out of here, 2:30, we've been here for too long, idling away, this nice toxic air, in our truck. Holy shit, that's a clean Ford, look at that, nice, what a nice truck, that thing's clean, for an old guy. Oh, this guy's cleaning up over here. I'm going too fast. Generator over here. We'll throw that thing out. I think it probably works. There's so much good stuff this destroyed. There's the Chevy. What's the Chevy over there? What is that, 94? No, that'd be a 94. Here with Chevy. That's cool. Oh, man. The old Chevy over there. You got a work choke bumper? Nope. That thing nice. The proper things, gloves, a little bit of sorting, straps, tons of buckets, which someone I'm related to kept freaking making them disappear and throw away. What are you doing all these buckets? What are you doing all these buckets? What are you doing all these buckets? Box truck. You definitely make a lot more money scrapping. I was doing it all wrong years ago. This truck just has like toxic dirt in it now, but whatever. It's what it is. It's sucking in a lot of fumes because it's running the whole time. Yeah. What things people throw away? Like that Chevy truck. Little short bed, no less. Black short bed. I think it was like a 94, it looked like, with little sport mirrors. Why would someone scrap that?